TV will be mounted on here. Should be strong enough to hold pretty good weight. Then it will close and lock. There. If you want to get to the wires in behind the TV, then we just pull it out, work on your wires, your connections, etc. You can swing out as far as you want, and then swing it back and lock it back into the position. Okay, TV bracket mounted, and the TV can be moved out so that you can reach the wires, the connections on the side of the TV right over here, and then swing it back into position. And of course there's no picture yet because we don't have any cable or DVD or anything attached to it yet, but there it is. Easily swings out, and also it remains level at every single point, being connected into the studs of the wall solidly. So there's four bolts holding it in there, and four bolts holding the TV into the bracket. Steel brackets, steel hinges, capable of holding a large garage type of gate or door. And there we go. No signal, but that can be corrected with simply a DVD or hooking the cable up or whatever it is. There we go. Voila. Okay, and now we have a picture, and we swing it back into position for viewing, and there we go. And as I said before, everything is level, perfectly level. Even if we swing it out, it remains level because the gate hinges are strong enough and the wooden brackets are strong enough, and we now have a picture. There we go. And a preview for some movie. Don't know what the movie is, but voila, it works. Now hook it up as a computer monitor. Let's see how that works. Okay, one more demonstration. Homemade DVD this time, but let's see. Open it up. Connected everything. Everything's been connected on the back. Swing it back into position. This DVD was made on January 2nd, 2012. Hopefully this is something that's family oriented. The wires on the back so we can connect everything, get everything correct, then return it to its position nice and easily. It stays level throughout the entire process. It's sufficiently strong to hold the weight of the TV, even though it's only hinged on that side. If you bracket it on this side, gives it latch. This board here locks between here and here, so that when it closes, it will be secure and it won't be hanging on the hinge. It's only hanging on the hinge while it's out in this position, which is a temporary position, unless of course you want to watch it from the hallway, which is probably not, well, unless you have a large audience, but it be in the hall. I don't know. But here we go. Nice. Smooth operation. And completely stable, so it stays in any position. It will be latched so that it's limited in its swing so that it doesn't hit the wall. You don't want it to slam up against the wall, but we don't need to because all the connections are right here. Now, of course, the next process is going to be to have the wires be hidden behind the facade in the back so that there'll be no wires hanging out any place. And the computer, etc., will be under the desk, so the only thing that will be here will be the desk, which is there's a sliding drawer here, which is blocked by something right now. And, well, how bizarre. So, just another project, and almost complete. But no project is ever complete, it's only abandoned. Every time I look around, it's the my face. How bizarre.